Hello, I'm Sammy Neva, call me Zeke though, and I'm going to be doing the rank on Blue Star Defense. I'm going to start with easy, and then I'm going to do medium, and then I'm going to attempt hard. By pass hard, I'm going to attempt impossible, and poppable. Oh, I'm at the high enough rank, but I should be there by the time I get hard finished. And I'll try popalypse. Simple enough. If I'm high enough, I think I'll do inflation. I don't remember what that is. I'll try to give a set amount of money and never gain anymore. The opposite of inflation. Start. Hop right on in. Lag. I hate it. Everybody hates lags. Music though. On easy, towers cost less. You lose slower, you have 200 lives, and you get a bronze medal. Self explanatory. Start off with this. I need to get it out on the mic, sorry. So I also have like to, another goal is to pop 1,000 with 2x ice towers. That's another goal. So after I get snap freeze nothing. Yeah. So I want to get that as fast as possible so I can just start on that. I'm not gonna have enough. Of course, I did that today, I'll pass. Oh well, I missed some. Throw on autoplay for a few of these rounds. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade him that way I get his camo. That cost us. I've done normal these past few times. Alright, should be able to turn it off, I'm not sure though. Yeah, I'll have to look at that later. I'm gonna keep autoplay on for now just for the sake of time. So I can get this fast. I need to get monkey sense, and I'm gonna get it. I have the upgraded range on my monkey village. Yeah, village. I'm gonna move here actually to get him and get his range, his advanced intel, because that doesn't affect his bat range. It's awesome to do with that, because it allows him to shoot at range and that was horrible placement. Hold on. Just so I can try to get more in there. real cool. Alright, let's get the time zone. Whenever it starts. Oh, that camo's coming soon, hold on. Alright, let's try to get the account. Okay, I don't know what did that. See what's coming in. That camel went so everything, and since it, ooh, I have a couple, like, barely in there. Okay, it's gonna cost something. Man, that's actually a pretty big discount, so I don't know, it only cost 2,000. Or it's considering another right way of the radar scanner. I'm at 42. I'm actually pretty ill prepared. Can't see, but I'm trying to. I'm rapid tapping my ankle. This is the area I'm 42 because there's a lot of camos. Yeah, it goes with the shade. Other one's big. Frag Bomb. Pop. 1,000 balloons. Black balloons. With the bomb tower. It might have been 2x bomb tower. Whatever then. Oof. Oh, let's get a dirt monkey. Get the juggernaut. Yeah, it's just like that, they're just so nonchalantly. If I add so much money in, I should have my jungle drums faster attack speed. But in my opinion, because he looks for damage to ceramics. That's why I get him. I need pursuit. Yeah. What are you shooting at? Let me get razor riders. Just so I can pop card. Oh, the best part. Not that loud. Turn it up. Not sure what to get. Let's get whirlwind. I could do a turn. Yeah, I don't really need it though. Eight. This barely help. With the Moab one. I'm not gonna do replay this so I can get through it faster. That was a good round. Let's head right on into medium. Just come on, track pop ups. Let's do it once. Nah, can I turn on reverse? Oh wow, I can. Actually, I'll do the easy reverse. Just so I can get the reverse middle also. Quick, easy. Do the same strategy as last time. Seemed to work. Oh crap, I completely forgot it was reverse. Restart. My sister even tells for a shower. Yeah, I'm in the closet. Just so I can get a good recording, and they don't question it. They're nice that way. I wanna be able to pump blood. Let's do what we normally do. Literally the worst placement because now I can't hit that one. E. P. They said it. My god, I broke. Oh. I don't even want to do this. Let's switch over to a different game, eh? Yeah. Still recording? You can just go to a different game, right? Let's do the King's League. Is my mic still muted? Nope. I dropped it. I don't know what it is, it's an old house. I put it before I've beaten it and this one on this, so it's not gonna be fun to watch. Oh, you get it. I'm just gonna do normal, that's what I did the last one on, but that's why you guys did see it. So, boom. I'm gonna do it so I can type. Clan Delta. I always choose that one just because that's one of the ones that I like it. I don't think I can change the color. I can check real quick. No, I can't. I'm not claiming that. I probably should name it Zeke. Whatever. Oh, I'm gonna lose, but actually, no, it's not really a good place. I'm trying to think of the beginning. This will be fine, I think. Oh, it's story time. It's in the King's League. I just skipped that. Just story. So the victor died because there's assassination plot on the king. Alright, tutorial time. Let's move that down there for now. Boom, boom. Oh, yeah, TP, training points. It's, so he wants us to swim, I think, yeah. Let me do it. Alright, I can have it. Yeah, it's just settings. Alright. So an archer. I've been archer second most of the time. Last time I got him. So I'm just gonna look who has the best stats. You, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go for Galario. Crap, the axe is right there, so I'm gonna do that every now and then. Sorry about that. Both are gonna just swim away. Swim the days away. This is a premium shop. So it's like, if you really do this, it's not really even fair. Yeah, it's just overpowered because Nightshade, Windwalker, Archmage, Reason this to point, Obsidian Knight, and Dragoon. It's probably copyrighted actually, a Dragoon. I saw a game once. Yeah, I did. Alright, 2 weeks to the next battle. Alright. So I'm gonna change the speed to triple speed, game wise. Cause we're already, yeah, I think we're running at like 10 minutes already, like 15 minutes. So we'll go to probably City League, whatever after is two after this or whatever. Cause this shit doesn't take that long at triple speed. You guys want more of this, I'll do this. You guys want more BTD5, I'll do that too. Yeah, better than number 4. And of course, we have enough money to recruit an archer. Still on and off. Oh, quests, yes. Search. Dark energy from the west of Mount Aldor. Yeah, $500, why not? Have worth, am I right? It's just two knights. They're doing like nothing to me. They did like nothing. They're so weak. Well then. Well then. Be enough. I think it costs 500, so I might have to do it a couple more. Don't want to die the old way. Hold on a minute. Alright, I got a couple days left, so oof. Almost time. Okay, like, escort missions. That's pretty much all we did. Escort mission after escort mission after escort mission. So if I do decide to do another video, just tell me, is this a good place for a webcam? Because it just covers settings and training points. This side isn't good because it has a lot of stuff, but I have to move it sometimes just so I can reach stuff. That's the one downside. Right. I get Galvario the second. Nah, just gonna say it right now. If I could butcher these guys' names. Everybody swim. So, because having an archer like him this early is just overpowered. He's running like one or two with it. They're just the range in this. It's just so good. Everything's good. Territory. Cost money to get money. Story of life. Okay, Hamlet is mine. Yeah, buddy. That was close. It was just... I give up! Another escort mission! I'm sorry, guys. I really am. But so many escort missions. I mean, it's the, yeah, the smoochy entire thing. If you guys enjoy it, tell me. I'll arrange to do more of it. It's not that hard to. Oh, it settles on that. I don't know, too. Like, why not? Let's give it a shot. Let's try to get the low village. That unlocks a dungeon. I've played this game. It gives me a dungeon. It's awesome. Oh, I can do this. Maybe. Oh, yeah. That was a little closer than I would have liked, though. From the battle itself, I gain. Oh, wait, no, that's not the one that gives you the temple. That one is. The poopy ones. 3 stars. I'm not going to be able to do that until I get my fourth person. Just don't even do it. Am I doing good? I really do want to know. This is my first real video. Because the other one I have, that was just, ugh. I'll link to it. I'll probably have the I button by my webcam. If I figure out how to get that working. I don't know how to. You're ranked first. So I get a bunch of cash, Hall of Fame. It just tells me stuff. X button. Upgrade. I always get training first, I think. I always get one of I can get two, but let's get that one. Yeah, because this allows me to get more stuff. Yeah, level them up. Grind boys. And girls. Alright. Alright, let's give it a shot. Oh. Let's move the webcam too. Yep, next I just have to literally touch the webcam and move. Okay, yeah, this should be pretty good. Considering we wiped that guy with like 2 hits. One from each. That was another easy one. Easy. I love it. Unlock that one. I have a fourth person. I cannot afford to go anywhere without pretty much dying. Please retrieve the goods from all ransacked warehouse. Alright, I gotta do something real quick. I'm trying to get the team to help against something. Oh, success! Yay! Alright. City League in 42 days. Not bad, not bad. So. After my first round at City League, it's 5 battles, so not that easy. But after my channel, after that, we'll get a call tonight, upload it tomorrow morning, maybe. Probably tomorrow afternoon, actually. So, let's just give it a shot. Keeping the good be good. Eventually, I get heroes. Tristan's considered a hero. He's the very first character you get. He's your starting character. He's considered a hero. Not hero, unique. He's considered unique. If you're on a winning streak, you get a magician, a unique magician. If you're on a losing streak, you get a healer, unique healer. But you do have to buy them. You have to search them in certain areas, and then you have to buy them. So it's best to get the if you guys hear that, that was really weird. I think that was two good choices. I can change it later. I don't get anything for getting rid of them, but whatever. So, okay, 2 weeks. So right now, I'm going to maybe a lower level. Ooh, no, I'm not going to get rid of Calvario yet. No, not Tom. I can't, I don't think I can. Yeah, and that's just train. Juice cannot go into skill training now. Sorry, let me go to shop. I don't like the present to try. See where the troops are. Are they ready for 3 stars or not? So I think, what? Oh, maybe. It's about even here. Oh, we might win that. Actually, we won that. Yeah. Unexpected. I was gonna end up saving right now. Saving up the money. Money. Yeah. So we can get that 5th slot open. Because maybe the earlier I get 5 people up, the better. Look how much. Oh, it's like a 6 or 7. So I think if I finish the entire city without losing at all once, then I'm pretty sure that I get Aetha and she's the magician, enchantress, whatever they call her. Ooh, I might lose this one because I haven't been training. Sometimes when you don't train, that's all I gotta say. That's what happens when you do not train. It costs more every time you wait. It's true. Oh, I just need more brute force than archers right now. Alright. I might switch in one of my, I might switch in my other guy. Maybe, death maybe. Unit collection. Yeah, I think I'm going to. Let's switch. I want to switch. Yeah, he's better except for health. That can be fixed. Just with training. So once they finish their training at the 5-day mark, whichever comes first. Which is always gonna be the same. We're gonna do one last quest. Nope. Nope, we're gonna do this one. We are doing this one. Might lose this one again. Oh no, this one's easy. Easy. First one I did was a little more difficult than I thought it'd be. Unfortunately. That wasn't my... Oh, I'm an idiot. Anyway, that the city you want to go for gives you unlocks a dungeon, and the dungeon gets you a really good guy for early in the game. Easy. Maybe. What comes up to lose faster speed? Ooh, I think it gives me the victory every time that... Yeah. To tie, you go. You get the victory. The player gets the victory. It's weird like that. Oh, you need to be upgraded. I've got to die of this. Upgraded speed. Okay, I'm sure to get this one. I'm going to go do some real quick. Look that play. Oh, dang it. Alright, let's do it one more time. I might just do this one more time just to see where it went wrong. Alright, let's see what's right wrong. I should win this. Oh, they have five people. That's where I went wrong. So health needs to be up. Let me, I do know this because I played this game before. Battles can change from each one, from battle to battle. Results can change. The result of a battle from the same place can change from battle to battle because the people will be different sometimes. Sometimes you'll be a rogue, which I freaking hate. So hard to kill. Like, ew, I dodge 90% of the time. Pisses me off. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's changing or showing any sign of changing for that matter. Yeah, a little taking out one bullet helped. Mine now. Can't take it. Mine. I want it. I want to keep it. Commentary to do. Alright. Let's train. I don't think it's open yet. No. It's not open yet. Eventually it'll become open. I think I might need to. Let's try to get this one. I didn't see its name. Oh gosh. Oh golly gosh, this is gonna be a difficult one. Oh yeah, he's dead. Ski doodles. James Amir. E to the Z. Not enough timers though. 3-3-4 though. And that's a 4-star. And we are getting up there. Let's get ready for battle against Arthalos. Arthalos. Somebody's gotta lose to win to win against William. Wow, he really does like brute strength. And it worked. 5 gladiators. Or whatever, warriors or whatever they're called. Jeez. William's so undefeated. Alright, let's unlock that one. Get Simon in there. E to the peak of disgust. I'm gonna recruit. No, not injured recruitment. Let's go to the mountain. Get a mage. Training up. Yeah. Didn't think about that. Abracadabra do. So really what you're looking here for is those two. That one's just meh. Since he's magic, you really want his magic power. Maybe. No, you suck. 8, 22, 8, 10, 21, 10. Approach Simon. Or Simon or Tristan. So I don't know how to do this. Ooh, wait, I can fit one in. So I have 6 days left. Let's go, Simon. The main enchantress or whatever. Alright. Simon, recruit. Boom. Recruit 5. Boom. Which, Simon has the weaker of the two. Oh, not Galario. Oh. I'm starting to traveling. So after this one, I'm probably just gonna end up quitting for the night. And it is 9 o'clock. It's pretty late for me to be making videos. Oh, I got 2nd place. I can still go in the Capital League. Alright. No, thank you. I don't want to rage right now. Yes. Let's go attack power and then. Wow, that's a lot. That's good. Get the 3 I've been working around this. It's probably be at the end of this week, right? Yeah. Oh, Simon's still. Alright, let's go right into here. It's probably 3 levels. Let's reach 3rd level if we beat it. We're done. If we don't, we're done. I'll give it 3 tries. Each one gets 3 tries to be beaten. Did I go with casting times reduced? It's not gonna be too good if I didn't. I didn't know all the way up there. More opponents in your path towards the leader. I'm not gonna be able to beat it if I do beat this one. There's no way I'm gonna be able to. So I'm just gonna end it here after this battle, whether I win or lose. So while this battle is going, I'm just gonna thank you all for sticking around to the end. Thank you for watching so much. It means so much to me. It's one of my first videos. I really enjoyed making it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. I just got demolished. But anyways, thank you. Don't forget to like, subscribe. I enjoy any criticism, positive, negative, constructive, deconstructive. I don't really care. Just tell me what you guys want me to do. What you guys want me to show you, whether it be Clash Royale, anything else like that, more Gloom Tower Defense, some more of this. Why? I think it's broken. So I'm just gonna hop into here real quick. Anything you want at all. Thank you guys so much for watching. Enjoy it and come back next time. In about a day and a half, maybe. I don't really have a schedule down. It's still school good too. But still, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, all that normal jazz. I'll come back next week. Leave suggestions down in the comments for what you want. Next week, tomorrow, or Or the day after. Or the day after. Or the day after. I don't know when. Anyway, thank you so much. Bye-bye.